Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight, Jim?
I don't believe so. I think you have two high-level strikers like you haven't seen two men. They're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you can see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Oh, he needs to go to the finish line.
Over 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Big kick lands.
And they separate. Single collar tie now.
Big punch lands over the top. I was gonna follow this one up.
Oh, nice job to land it. Heat of the body, man. I wish I was that tall. Ooh, he landed a huge hook there.
Head kick.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking. That's why.
Blocks the shot. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Hey!
He was hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Now a knee. Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 35 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, the Warrior.
Well, he's smiling ear to ear and